expose and put holes in it with my phone.